Hello, Aaron here, talking about autism. Autism is kind of like a brain-divided virtual interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging, kissing, and autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, just like now, autism makes it hard for people are anxious. I remind you guys and my fans, and autism makes for people are anxious at wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes for people are anxious at school day. And autism makes for people are anxious on the school bus. Also, autism makes for people are anxious when fire alarms go off at school. And autism makes for people are anxious eating lunch in the school cafeteria. Also, just must know the signs of autism are like social skills, like eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. And when people act up, it's low, that's a sign of autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, when people stem in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, stemming is kind of like hand flapping, hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stem in school classrooms and stem walking out of school classrooms. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.